how frail you are. The Bible said we come forth as a flower and withers away and is no more. I don't know why God is leading me to talk this way, but some people don't realize how vulnerable you are. Minister Shemels, God brother, was in the hospital and they let him out, discharged him. Everybody hear this. Discharge, what was it? Yesterday? Yesterday. Discharge him from the hospital here in New York. Discharge him, Sister Ann. He goes out of the hospital and falls in front of the hospital dead. How old was he? 46. That you know what that tells me? The doctor don't know everything. If the doctor can dismiss you from the hospital and you walk out and fall dead, the doctor don't know everything. That's why I try to trust God. I try to trust God. Doctors sometimes don't, they miss it. They over-medicate you. They make analysis sometimes that just ain't fit your case. Touch your neighbor and say, neighbor, God is just right for my case. Anybody believe that? God is just right for my case. Hallelujah. I don't put doctors down. I don't discredit doctor, but I know that God knows everything. And sometimes doctors do make mistakes. They told Bishop Committee a few years ago, I feel you, God. Told him a few years ago he was in the hospital that he was going to die. He was going to leave here. Get the family together. He was going to leave here. But where is him now? Where is him now? He's here. He's here. He's here. He's here. God, I feel an anointing now. I feel an anointing. Shabbos, Shekinah, Kabbos, Shandi. Eat up, other words. There's some cancer people. There's some cancer recovery people in here that have recovered from cancer. Don't you know cancer returns to a lot of people? Is there anybody that's in here that's cancer free, that had cancer before? Hallelujah!
Learned to understand it when the old mother would say, when the
I'm going to try to keep myself in a proper perspective without going off and breaking. I would be dead and gone a long time ago. I was a living risk against myself and others. And don't even know it. Driving down this freeway. Alcohol and drugs. Could have had a head-on collision. Anything could have happened to me. Is there anybody in here that recognize that anything could have happened to you? But God. Sing the song to Jesus, I will never forget what you done for me. Jesus.
Nothing. Yes.
With all his might, he danced before the Lord. He danced with all his might. Read on, Sister Ruby.
And David was girded with a linen ephod.
And David was girded with a linen ephod. Now, if you do your studies, you find out that an ephod is light. Just the name is a name, you gotta get light.
Gotta get light.
That was